20, isn't it? Recently, learn. Yes, dear students. Today we are going to learn a new concept. You know, which is the new concept subtraction difference.
Oh.
18. 7 units divided by 7 units, that 1 and 7 units. of quantum. Here how many units do not have? There are 10 units. 10 units make a group of quantum. Okay? Then let's make a another group. Okay? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, 7 only. 7 is a unit. Yes. Here, 7 units. It's not a group. Okay? Why? Because here 3 lines are remaining. So, it's not a group. It's a unit. Okay? We need to make a group. Unit. Group of 1 time. We need 3 lines. So, here not. So, that's why here 7 units. So, we lines. Lines are 7. Okay? Then, here 110 plus how many units? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So let's add 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. We read as 17. In 17, there are 110. That means 10 units. That's 7 units. That we read as also denominator so is 10 units plus 7 units. 110, 7 units. Okay. Let's see. Subtract 10 is 6 from 17. So here 6. So firstly 17 minus 6. So here 17 lines are there. So firstly we take away 6 lines from 17. Shall we take away the lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now let's count how many lines are remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many lines are remaining? 11 lines are remaining. Okay. So now divide into tens and units. What we get answer is number 11. Now you divide into tens and units. Number 11 is here 110 and then 1 units. Now make a group of 10. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here now make a group of 4, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here it's a group of 1, 10. That means 10 plus remainder 1. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Is the answer 11. Okay. Shall we go to the next one example? Yes. Love it. Numbers.